police. They run me all night long. One with the club and the other with the gun. In my house drinking, I come home. Up I look, was Mr. Dixon, Mr. Wallace says, hey boy, you need not a soul. Your town, no, I'm gonna jail you all. I'm gonna leave this town, dear babe. I'm gonna leave this town. When he drove up, he questioned of a name. He called me, but it wasn't my aim. I tried to hide up under the bed. I could hide everything now but my head. Says, crawl out, boy, you need to try to hide. Get in this blue heaven and let's take a ride. I got in the blue heaven and it rode mighty good. I'd have jumped out of there, man, if I could. I'm gonna leave this town, dear babe. I'm gonna leave this town. When he got me to the city hall, I began to scream and I began to squall. Got unruly when he got me in the jail. Chief got his trouble and he began to wail. Wasn't but the one thing worried my mind. I didn't know what was gonna be my fine. But after I found it was only a tin, I jumped up and began to grin. I'm gonna leave this town, dear babe. I'm gonna leave this town. Guilty of my crime. I called Dr. Burnham and he paid my fine. Till he said, boy, now you can't go. I couldn't hardly wait till he opened the door. I began to call up over the telephone. Everybody I called, they wasn't at home. I had a many friends to call, but Dr. Burnham beat them all. I'm gonna leave this town, dear babe.